Sometimes there's a compromise within your Google account, meaning that your username and password have been compromised, and so someone else has gained access to it. And that means that your account is basically no longer safe. My email account is disabled due to spam. How can I recover it? And Google is not regaining access to my account either. Okay, well, that's certainly a challenge. So if you are stuck with a disabled email account, there's usually a couple of reasons why that may have happened. Sometimes there's a compromise within your Google account, meaning that your username and password have been compromised, and so someone else has gained access to it. And that means that your account is basically no longer safe. Now, what most people do when they get access to an account is they're going to try and steal your data, or they're going to use your account to try and get into other people's accounts. So they'll use your account to spam other people and try and steal other people's information as well. Not good. We don't want any of those scenarios. Now, the way to get it back is if you have a personal account, it's pretty challenging because you've got to go through Google support. There's 2 billion Gmail accounts, and it's pretty hard to get through to anyone who can help, but just do your best with support. I'm not really familiar with the consumer Gmail account support process these days because I don't use Gmail accounts. We only use business accounts around here. But if you have a business account, you can get back into your account usually through using DNS. So there's a DNS recovery method, and you just basically go to your account. You reset the administrator's password using the DNS method, it's called. And there's a little button that you can click that says, help, I need to get access to my account, and that'll get you back in. Now, third option, and this is the best option, is to actually work with a partner. So itGenius will help you to get access to your account using one of the methods that we have access to. We also have direct lines to Google support, which makes it a little bit easier as well, being a partner. But if you are working with a Google partner, it means that we actually have a backend access to your account to get access if you ever get locked out. So from time to time, bad things happen, right? Either your account on purpose or not on purpose gets locked out based on the activities that you're doing in your account. Sometimes what that requires is for someone to actually reset an administrator password. And rather than trying to go through Google support, our team can actually do that from the back end of our account. So obviously you've got to verify who you are and that you're not someone pretending to be you, but effectively we can get access to accounts where some of our customers have been locked out. So if you're interested in some help with that, it's a good idea to team up with itGenius. You can click onto the links, head along to our website, and you can take advantage of our transfer in offer. And the transfer in offer, I'll show you what that looks like. It doesn't cost you anything. It's a very good offer, and it basically gives you free access to our most basic concierge program. So if you head along to our website here, itgenius.com, go to products, and then transfer in billing offer. You'll see it on this right-hand side here. And basically you get a free account audit, bunch of extra features, and all it takes is for you to switch your billing through to us. So it doesn't cost you any extra, but when you run into problems, our team will actually do a basic level of support for you for free, which is really cool. So you get access to a little bit of free support. So yeah, if you're interested in that, jump along, and our team would love to help you out with that.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.